Hi, can you introduce yourself, please?
Hello, my name is Geraldine de Vista. I'm from Portugal and I'm 18 years old.
And what do you do in Portugal?
What?
What do you do in Portugal?
I study. I finished high school last year. And now, since I've been in youth sports during the COVID, I'm doing competition and also a model.
Do you want to be a model?
I am a model. I'm a grand model. And I hope to have success in this world because it's all about my passion. All the art, comedy, fashion, music, it's all about my passion. And I hope to go further.
So you're not going to go to school anymore? You want to be a full-time model, Sarah?
No. This year I was going to college, but I made a start because I knew that I will go to Acadian International this year. So next year I will think. I am already thinking. And next year, yes, I'm going to a college and continue my objectives and my purpose.
Sorry, you're going to college to study what?
Art performative. Performative art, yeah.
Oh, okay. What, you want to be a dancer, singer, or
yeah.
Everything? Who's your favorite performer?
Excuse me?
You said performing arts, right?
Okay.
Is it performing arts?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite performer?
Beyonce.
So, do you sing?
Yes.
Would you sing for us?
I sing? What?
Would you sing for us? Now?
Oh. Now I...
Okay, I just want to ask you, I asked the previous contestant, there was in the US, there's some bad news about a school in Connecticut in the US where a gunman shot some students. Do you know about this? Basically, a gunman came into the school and he just shot students. So there's a lot of things like this happening in the world.
Yeah.
A lot of crazy people. And children get hurt. So how do you feel?
I mean, I don't know why things like that happen, because that's not a, how can I say, that's not an answer, that's not like an excuse for this. I mean, children and young people become to be punished and, how can I say, become to be injustified by people who doesn't have values, doesn't have I don't know, people who children are equilibrated, mentally children, and...
So what can we do? I mean, yeah. What can people do?
I can support houses and promote houses and organizations and institutions that support this thing. So I can give voices and answer to that.
Can I just ask you about your costume? Can you tell us?
Yes. The red and the green is about the flag. And then the golden is about all the ground.
Yeah.
And the festival costume. Seven castles.
Okay, good luck in the pageant.
Thank you very much.